If that dog even thinks about biting me. I'm just gonna say it. Now, I know you've got your fingers in a few other pies now, and that's fine. Just don't forget to make time for our business, too.
Thank you.
seen a lot of people roaming about the woods with strange flashing devices lately. Ain't sure what's going on with that. Did I ever tell you I briefly trained as an acrobat in Portugal? I think it's one of the reasons I've stayed so spry. He was a strange man, claimed to be a mute, but talked in his sleep.